The goal of this and the reason why this is important is because basketball is not mindless. Players have to always think and make decisions in the game because there's offense versus defense and defense versus offense. So if we practice with no decisions and we practice mindless, then we are less likely to connect and transfer information from practice to the game. So just by adding these decision cues, hands up or hands down, makes the shooter think prior to shooting.